I'm Charlotte and I play the Duchess.
Hi, I'm Simon and I play Sylvia.
Hi, I'm Tobin and I play Portilla.
And we have been doing stuff in the lab. We've been doing a read for at the moment, which is like so everyone understands what we're doing. And like the whole play itself.
Idea of what we need to be doing and our characters, a better idea of our characters reading through it and
situations.
Yeah, it's really helped me with finding out what my character's really like and who he is and really his
what
characteristics.
What we all do, it's more of an understanding of the whole play itself and the events and things like that. Really.
I think, like, because in the whole play, like, each character changes so much.
Yeah.
And goes from,
so
like,
much.
Sorrow to, like, happiness.
Yeah.
And it mixes around.
Yeah. And the read-through just helps because, like, just reading, you might not get such a good understanding because it's, like, Shakespeare. Not actually Shakespeare, but...
Yeah, I definitely think it helped us going through it and then Ross telling us what the words actually meant because otherwise we'd be a bit lost otherwise.
Yeah,
trying to find out them by ourselves.
The meanings of, like, what...
The words meant.
The words meant, because obviously they're not all so simple every day.
I also found... after we'd done a read-through, it's quite nice to get into some physical work, like doing lifting. I mean, I found it really, like, I enjoyed it, but other people find it quite intensive.
I enjoyed doing stuff.
I found it quite easy going.
Yeah, I found it quite easy. I mean, I enjoyed it doing the lifting and stuff.
It's just all working together, though, really, isn't it?
Mm.
Like,
it's definitely, you've got to have trust in everybody, like me and Liam and all that lot.
We
do that. Me, Liam, Jake and Tate and...
We've
got that lift and it's just having trust. I mean, especially that bit where I've got to lift Liam over my shoulders and I've got to trust that Jake's there behind me.
He's Charlie and Liam with the Cardinal and the Ferdinand. They have like a bit of a collision,
in the centre.
And it's like a sort of a slow motion-ish lift.
Mm.
And we're all behind them and we're supporting him and taking him over. And then that's going to progress into more fighting.
Yeah, that's what the guys had to see.
We haven't got that far. We've only done that little bit. And then
we've done all the beginning bit, which is...
All this bottle
scene. Bottle work.
That's quite hard. Flair bartending. All that sort of stuff. Flair bartending and we've been doing that today. It's not easy.
No.
There's a lot of dropping and it's awful when you drop.
Yeah, it's
right.
But yeah, we've been doing that in the beginning, which is all like...
it's definitely quite difficult, but I think after a while it will start to get into the muscle memory, and once it's in the muscle memory, we'll find it easier.
It's just getting all in time.
It is, and it's quite speedy we have to go at, isn't it? It's like usually in flare bottling, they usually have a little bit of liquid, so it gives it the momentum. As in the empty bottles, in the empty bottles, like...
It's like metal or something.
Yeah, and like you said, it's a lot lighter as well, so you have to be real careful, it's a lot lighter.
It would look really good though.
But it would look really good once everybody's done it.
Unless one of us drops it on the night.
And like the lighting as well,
but you could probably...
Like whatever colour the lighting is, like bottles and reflect.
It's good fun.
And then we've got the beginning queue line that we're all in.
The line.
Poses.
Yeah.
And then you've got to stand on me and Charlie's left.
It's like a transformation, isn't it?
It's going to be like
still
flashing lights.
Still silhouettes.
It's like
quick. It's kind of like, it's like a stone object, isn't it? It's just completely still. Like what you see in London where they do those things and they're just completely still.
Yeah.
And then they change into something.
From an audience, it's like a little camera flash.
So.
Yeah, it's like a quick flash, what I think is really effective. And then it gets into this nice little bit here where it stands up and then Charlotte kind of stands on her legs to get a higher like statue. And I think that shows off like her.
That's all like going into the bar and we're all very excited.
A lot of